I love the magic of Christmas.
Christmas time is always a special time in Kelly Fry's household, especially when she and her husband Chad hear about the Christmas requests written up by their kids, Brody and Shelby. For the most part, Brody's requests to Santa are pretty vanilla, but Shelby's, well, let's just say they're as colorful as a rainbow.
This year, she came up with the idea of a live zebra.
To understand this request, you have to know a little bit about Shelby. She loves zebras. I mean, really, really loves them, which made this all the more difficult. And so, Kelly told her daughter this.
He couldn't bring a zebra in a sleigh, first because he was too large, and second because live animals would probably poop on all the good boys and girls' toys.
So, after thinking about it for a while, Kelly came up with an idea. What if she were to reach out to Santa and some of his elves to see if they could transform Shelby's favorite horse into her favorite animal? And just like that, a Christmas miracle happened.
It was amazing. It was better than what I could have even imagined.
Santa's elves, one in particular named Anne, did something so creative and unique, Shelby was floored. A girl a few words, she told me this.
It was awesome. He jumped right on his back and was riding around.
Christmas Day is a special day regardless of what sort of gift Santa brings. But let it be known, in the Fry Country household, 2014 will forever be known as the Year of the Zebra.